Because that's not frightening at all.
The end. Or is it?
What's up, everybody? This is Tara and
Sean,
your hashtag Just Saying Podcast team. Today we are at
Hammond Castle. Round two.
Yep. Part two. You got anything else to say?
No.
There you go.
Just say, hey, we're doing a podcast. And we're going down the ramp sidewalk to Hammond Castle, part two. We were here a year ago. We picked the wrong time because there was a Renaissance fair. There were thousands of people around here all dressed up. There's an animal running around the woods. I couldn't see what it was. It might be a bunny. Oh, it's chipmunks. It's over there by the tree.
Oh, my
word. Yep. On the stairs. Always look down going down these stairs. Don't look anywhere else. You gotta look down and you're gonna trip and fall.
Yeah.
Well, we were here during a Renaissance fair last year and it was sucky for us to film.
Yeah, it was rough.
Look at it now, baby. This is awesome. There's still visitors here, coming and going.
Yep.
We just had a nice lady gave us a map. The map of the place. And we got two people and a kid coming up behind us.
Yeah, then go ahead.
Yep. We can kind of film out here for a second while they go past us. Now, thanks to my partner in crime, Tara, I got the song Tragedy running in my head.
What did I do?
I got the song Tragedy playing in my head right now.
That's not my fault. Because it's a catchy tune.
Okay. I'm coming up to this little doorway here because this reminds me of the opening scene in Ghostbusters outside of the main public library. Look at this view. This is awesome. This is the kind of view that you want to wake up to in the mornings. Especially if you don't have to go to work.
I don't want to go to work.
Just wish you can clone yourself, send your clone to work.
Yeah.
You can be two places at one time.
Well, we're definitely going to go in the main door once, I just, last time we were here, we didn't get to look around out here. Oh my god, this goes down, and I really want to go down here. Oh, it leads to a door. That's pretty cool. Yeah, it just leads to a door. It's kind of a cool looking door though.
All right, so I took a few pics of that lovely scenery by the bench. Right now we're near the entrance. Checking out the castle.
Yep. Videos.
Oh, that's annoying.
With the wind?
Yeah, if you want to say it's wind. Let's go over here, shall we? We shall.
This is kind of neat.
Well, I hope that don't fall on me.
Oh, crap.
It's like a giant bell-like thing.
Bell-like thing?
I don't know what it is. Yeah, it looks like a giant bell. Am I in the picture?
You might be. Alright.
How about now? Dumb. I wish I had a stick, I'd hit the inside of it.
Huh?
I wish I had like a long stick, I'd dong the inside of it.
You dong the inside of it.
Yeah, that's kind of annoying that, like, as soon as I start recording.
Oh, yeah.
They came out and you started yakking.
Oh, cool. Oh, wow. We didn't even come down there. I have to start recording pick pics. This is crazy. I didn't really get any pics when we got last time.
It was hard to.
Yeah.
You had so many people and so many people dressed up. Moving nice and slow for the video. Enjoying the quietness of not having a Renaissance fair. Which for you, for those of you that are interested, I believe it's every weekend next month during October.
Yes.
Not like I really want to plug a Renaissance fair, but...
Some people like it.
I'm going to be nice.
I'm going to be nice. Well, thank you so much.
Okay, two kids are scared of something. They lowered the drawbridge. Mm. I can't draw on that.
No.
Right now I'm a little confused.
Why?
I'm like, what is that voice? Someone just peeked through a little window there and said, this is a drawbridge.
Why are you confused? Oh, cool. I didn't even notice these little lions down here.
I was a little confused because I feel like we just kind of walked right in, like the back door, sort of.
What, last time we were here?
No, now. We're not in the main entrance. Ooh, chipmunk!
Jesus!
Alvin! Yeah, I feel like we should have gone in the main door.
Well, we're definitely going to go in the main door once.
Well, we have to so we can get inside.
Last time we were here, we didn't get to look around out here. This goes down, and I really want to go down here.
Well, that's the other side of the picture that Tara took earlier from the parking lot. A little tiny hill that looks like it'd be cool for mini golf. Lead anywhere?
I didn't notice the gargoyle. That's pretty cool. What's this like? Hope I don't drop my phone. I love a good bench.
garden area of the castle look like?
Well, this right here?
This whole area.
Oh.
Very nice.
Over here. Always look up.
Candida Meister's here. This has some good cakes. Hope they didn't drive all the way from Braintree. It's a hike. And those of you that like a good bench, here's another bench. So this is what the garden area of the castle looks like.
This right here?
This whole area.
Oh.
Very nice.
Oh.
Another gargoyle above you. Remember our motto, always look up. Get a little closer so you can see him a little better. He's thinking. I don't know if you can actually see that, but he's kind of thinking. There you go. Thinking. Big. Oh. Eat the leaves.
What?
Above you. We're gonna start heading into the castle.
Yes, we will. Let's see. Dude, it's the drawbridge!
Is it drawing?
No!
It's where they were standing.
Yeah. Last time we were here, this room was closed, so let you guys check it out real quick. Okay. And
punch on. Hopefully the line didn't get him. So much better without a million people here.
I'm having trouble focusing. There we go. I wonder if the stairs are that way.
Messed up stairs in this place.
But we did too. Yes.
Alright. Just for the audio part, that was my elbow and my leg at the same time.
Like crunching a walnut. Or a peanut.
It's so weird. What's like crunching a walnut?
It is nice and cool in here.
No, I never noticed the shields on the wall.
I'm gonna turn around and check out the shield.
The shields up here. Oh. I didn't notice them last time we were here. I'm guessing we're gonna notice a lot of stuff we didn't notice last time.
Always look up, people.
Oh yeah, I missed the third one. Oh, and it's blue!
More Larry and Curly.
Stairway. It leads up to the library. Look at the armory and the swords has it on the wall. Thank you.
downstairs. Just turn it around for the video. Is there anybody here in this room that wants to communicate? Talk to me in this digital recorder. Is there whatever you want to say? Back upstairs, a video. Downstairs.
You went downstairs?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was having some technical difficulties, so I had to reshoot a couple of times.
I am too. I call people.
You too? Oh. I thought you meant like technical. I'm like, oh man.
There might be a possible spirit messing with you.
I hope not.
What they do is they gather up energy from the batteries of whatever you got.
What do you got?
How's the manifestation?
That's discouraging. That's a little disheartening.
You can walk back. It's okay. The footage and try to find Tara the most.
What's happening in this pic? I don't know why she has a pointed head on. I don't want to know. see. No, I'm not talking too much. But, oh, it's a really cool place. With a lot of locked doors. And, this is in Gloucester, Mass. If you want to check it out. It's about 10 US dollars to get in. Pretty good. For you, Sean. Peek-a-boo. Holy crap. Control your children. I see someone I know. What's up?
Oh, it was me. I went to the top.
You went all the way up?
Stairway up here?
Yeah.
We go all the way up top just so we know we did the outro.
Oh, cool.
Got a family of like four, just went up that way, so. I thought maybe we could do the outro again, huh?
Yeah, that'd be cool.
It's not as hot
there,
so it was awesome.
Yeah.
I remember thinking about telling them, like, the view from up there is so amazing.
Oh.
So we're gonna probably go check that out. I'm not doing that much, audio recording because there's more and more people arriving now.
Yeah.
And kids.
Yeah.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Oh, there's another one.
At one point, I came back down this way. I was looking for you when I came right here. I didn't see you anywhere, so it's okay. This is one of those opportunities that we're going to be separate in the castle, and eventually we'll find each other.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's...
We always do.
It's big, but it's not so big that it'll take me all day to find you. Mm-hmm. I mean, if you would just stay here, you would have seen me eventually. Oh, yeah. We passing company. Pretty thing behind us and everything. Okay, you guys, hope you enjoyed our second trip to the Hammond Castle in Gloucester, Mass. We are falling and we can't get up. I'll say it again. Okay, you guys, hope you enjoyed our second trip to the Hammond Castle in Gloucester, Mass.
We enjoyed it a lot more than last time.
Yeah, it's a little cooler today, less Renaissance fair people.
Yeah, a lot of less Renaissance, but right now, as we speak, more and more people are starting to arrive here.
Yeah.
So that's making it a little bummer for us.
Later in the day.
Right now, it's just about 12 o'clock noon,
mm-hmm.
Eastern time.
Oh, God.
So, for us, this is our sayonara.
Sayonara.
To the Hammond Castle again. But we did enjoy it a little more better this time.
Yes. I think we have to see a little bit more because there's a lot less people here. That made it a little bit easier.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. I gotta say it. Oh.
Is it in there?
Yeah.
Now we get everything.
I am.
castle. Guards, offer the heads.
Oh, he's like Vlad the Impaler.
Oh, I'll impale them.
I'll impale you.
I'm talking about two people I saw at a Dunkin' Donuts that we pulled over off the highway.
Yeah.
On the way here.
Yeah.
Like, what are the chances? No, off on your head.
Is she singing?
I hope somebody's singing now. Well, that's not coming out of thin air.
I feel like I should retaliate. Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. Rocking my piss, put suckers in fear.
Word.
Rain down like a monsoon. Listen to the bass go boom.
Explosion.
All right. We can probably make our way back down those horrible stairs.
See, here's a weird thing.
What?
My thing with heights.
Yeah?
There's some that I can handle, and mm-hmm. there's some ways that I can't at all.
And you're good?
I'm fine like this. And we're like 3-4 stories up. No, we'll say 3. Yeah, I think this is like the 3rd level.
Is it because we're like, I gotta get a shot of that. That looks cool. Is it because we're like in a room, technically? Like, it's not like you're on like an open balcony.
Right. I might be a little more hesitant.